If your iPhone keeps asking you to sign into iCloud over and over, don't worry, you're not alone, and it can usually be fixed with a few steps. This issue is often related to network problems, iOS bugs, or some misconfigured settings. Let's walk through some solutions to get rid of that persistent iCloud sign-in prompt. Solution 1, sign out and back into iCloud. Go to Settings, tap your Apple ID at the top, scroll down and select Sign Out, restart your iPhone, then sign back in. Solution 2, update iOS, open Settings, tap General, then select Software Update. If an update is available, just download and install it. Solution 3, check for restrictions, open Settings on your iPhone, scroll down, and tap Screen Time, scroll down, tap Content and Privacy Restrictions, scroll down, then tap on Accounts from Allow Changes to section, and select Allow. After that, restart your iPhone and check if the issue is fixed. So guys, that's how you fix iPhone keeps asking for Apple ID password. If the video helped you fix this issue, smash that like button. Got any questions? Feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. Thanks for watching.